Hello everybody, this is Ajit Kumar. Little introduction about me. I am a 25-year-old and I am a doctor by profession, and you can follow me by subscribing this channel.
Is beer harmful or useful? Today we are going to discuss about it.
One drink which implies 12 ounces of beer, that is 355 ml. One drink usually contains 4% alcohol. For men, the safe limit is 2 drinks per day, and for women, 1 drink per day. Uses of beer. Beer helps to prevent heart attack, diabetes, especially type 2 diabetes mellitus, stroke, and preventing ulcers like gastric ulcer and peptic ulcer caused by Helicobacter pylori infection, and it helps to prevent a congestive heart failure. 1 to 4 alcoholic drinks per day decreases the risk of heart failure in age group greater than 65 years. Atherosclerosis can also be prevented by drinking beer, which means a hardening of arteries. And it helps to prevent ischemic stroke and angina, which means chest pain. Drinking one alcoholic beverage per day or drinking alcohol on at least 3 to 4 days per week is good. Greater than 2 drinks per day increases risk of overall death as well as dying from heart diseases. Drinking beer helps to maintain thinking skills with aging. Drinking 12 ounces glasses a day can cause confusion, low blood pressure, flushing, emotional problems, blackouts, hypothermia, irregular heartbeat, and diarrhea. It can lead to alcohol dependence and can cause memory loss, heart problems, mental problems, and liver failure, inflammation of pancreas, gastrointestinal cancers. It is unsafe in pregnancy. It can lead to miscarriage. Breast milk can cause abnormal developmental skills in the baby, and it can trigger asthma, worsen gout. Greater than 3 drinks per day can lead to increase in blood pressure, and it worsen hypertriglyceridemia, which means a high level of blood fats, and it also worsen nervous system and porphyria, and it can cause insomnia, a type of sleeping disorder, and it can cause pancreatitis and gastroesophageal reflux disease, a type of heartburn. Beer usually interacts with drugs like disulfiram, which is an antabuse, and it decreases alcohol content of the beer. It can cause flushing, headache, and vomit. It also interacts with other drugs like warfarin, erythromycin, and sedatives. It can also interact with hepatotoxic drugs. It harm the liver by interacting with acetaminophen, amiodarone, carbamazepine, and methotrexate and methyldopa. It can also interact with antibiotics and cause headache and vomit. Beer usually interferes with blood sugar level. In liver, the glucose production is interfered by the beer. Alcohol creates hunger. It leads to increase in weight and you gorging more food, and it can be prevented by a proper meal before gulping beer. Beer has high caloric value. Alcohol in beer is converted into acetate in the liver, and it uses acetate for energy, but excess of fat remains in the hip belly. It can also act as a diuretic. If you like this video, please subscribe this channel and share this link to your friends, and keep supporting. Thank you.